WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Sign and drive one of Wisconsin's best-selling cars, the 2014 Malibu, with zero down, zero due at signing, and zero first month's payment. Hurry, offer ends June 2nd. Learn more at WisconsinDriveChevy.com.
Lake doing us no favors again as we head into Tuesday, because the wind will be out of the east, 10 to 15 miles per hour, so near the lakeshore, temperatures only in the 40s. Inland will be a lot better than that, and then we'll be talking about warmer air that really moves in on Thursday. Get the ice cream out. First 80 degrees of 2014, then we have to watch out for strong storms. Could be a couple of rounds, but it's been a long time since we've had temperatures heading up to 80 degrees, actually since October the 1st of last year, so over 7 months without 80 degrees, but that is going to be changing. First threat comes in Tuesday night into early Wednesday as this warm front tries to move in. Could see some hail-producing thunderstorms around here, and that'll be the biggest risk as we head into Wednesday. And again, this will be Tuesday night and Wednesday. Maybe see some severe weather out of that. We'll keep a close eye on that. Then on Thursday, as the cold front starts to move in, could see another round of severe weather around here. That would be mainly Thursday night. And the biggest threat from that would likely be wind, only a very, very small tornado chance. Hail is also possible then as well. We're taking a future cast and nice and quiet as we head throughout the day on Tuesday. Partly sunny skies, again, cool near the lake. Middle of the night, could see some thunderstorms rumbling through. Some of those could be producing hail. Then much of Wednesday is going to be partly sunny. The warm front's going to try to get to the north, but it's going to have a tough time doing that until we work our way into Wednesday night. Then that'll move in. And 7 o'clock in the morning on Thursday, we'll watch those winds kicking in out of the south. Much of the day should be dry. Scattered showers and thunderstorms late in the day, but especially as we head into Thursday night. Lots of sun in the forecast for your Tuesday. High temperatures 52 near the lake, 60 inland. 56 degrees near the lake on Wednesday and 65 inland. Most of Thursday is going to be dry as we warm up big time to 80 degrees. And still nice on Friday, 70, and a great weekend ahead, Mother's Day at 65. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.